guys? How are you doing? How's your day going? They were reacting to Tennessee Whiskey Lash and Drink You Away, Justin Timberlake and Chris Stapleton. One of the subscribers was like, you should react to this. It'll take you to church. Okay, let's get into it.
Tonight, on this stage, for one night only, the Nashville sound meets the soul of Memphis. The CMA New Artist of the Year shares a drink with his superstar buddy from the home of the blues. Get your feet, Nashville. First, Chris Stapleton, and it's Justin Timberlake.
Okay. Now that's how you introduce two people from different genres, eh?
Used to spend my nights at a barroom.
This man's voice. Let's go, JT.
Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you put out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to give me high.
Yeah, I appreciate how they're singing, but the lyrics to this song, man, that crazy. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Because there's nothing that makes me, ah, is your love. Man, come on. Yeah. To say this on the internet, Chris Stapleton has the best vocals I've heard this year, man. Hey, this man, I love Eddie Vedder, but he's number two. He's number two. Okay.
Here we go. Sweet thing. Could this be a dream? Or
just the same nightmare that keeps me away. My brain sick. Tossed out of pain. Hey. Pulling light now for the love that we made. And I feel it in the morning. Ooh, you're still here in the morning. I see you, but you're gone. Telephone a doctor. I'm not okay. The bottom of the bottle. To feel this empty heart up. A thousand proof. Don't change the truth. I got it, but I can't drink you away. I've tried Jack, I've tried Jim, I've tried all the memories. I can't drink you away.
Can y'all honestly believe these men are singing about alcohol and love in the same breath? Their voices though, sheesh. Yeah, this was beautiful. This was beautiful. This was beautiful, man. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, she said this song would take me to church. I don't think I went to church, baby. I think I'm in, I don't know. I'm in a club. I'm in a party. I'm somewhere. This was... it was beautiful. Yo, Justin Timberlake held his own. That's one thing. Chris Stapleton, man. He's on this. He's here. His levels, but JT held his own, and the song is beautiful. Like, I like how they started with Tennessee whiskey, and they're like, oh, you love my Tennessee whiskey, and then in the second song is like, hey, I can't drink you away. I love, you know, love is actually, love is crazy. I can't drink you away. I've tried whiskey, I've tried rum, I've tried everything, and then the first one's like, yo, you're smooth like Tennessee whiskey. But one thing, like, you know, on the second song, it felt like they were rehearsing, you know, like There's no crowd, there's no, but they're just having fun. You know, I don't know if you've been to choir rehearsals or those type of rehearsals. We're just having fun and there's no pressure, there's nothing. That's what it felt for me like when they were singing the second song, which was pretty beautiful, which is beautiful as well as the first song, because like, okay, here we come. Here's a collaboration. You don't know what to expect. The second one, I was just grinning like, yo, this is perfect. This is perfect. I loved it. I love their performance. I love Chris Stapleton. I love Justin Timberlake. Man, thank you. Thank you to the lady who requested the song. You just made my day. Hey, for days. Thank you. I probably gonna be listening to this when I finish recording. Anyway, that said, you know, are you gonna be smooth as Tennessee whiskey and smash that subscribe button? Or do I need to drink away when you don't like the video? Ah, y'all didn't see what I did there. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.